So in your max copy, you write down the date first. So we have to write down what comes after 1 to 20. After means बाद में. After means बाद में. तो जितने भी यहाँ numbers दे रखे, you have to write down the after numbers. ठीक है, you have to write down the after numbers. After means बाद में. अच्छा, parents are requested, those who don't have the set copies with them, you kindly copy it. Then we start doing it. You kindly copy the numbers, then we start doing our work. What comes after? After means बाद में. You have to write the number which comes after the given number. Look, ma'am, now is it visible now? Okay, so now we'll start. The first number is 1 to 12. 1, 2, 12. So you have to write what comes after 1 to 12. है ना, हमें लिखना है कि 1 to 12 के बाद में क्या आता है. सो यू हैव टू से द काउंटिंग. चलो स्टार्ट. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 एंड आफ्टर 12, 13. 12 के बाद क्या आता है काउंटिंग में? 13. सो व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर 1 to 12? 1, 3, 13. One, three, 13. You have to write the after number. After means बाद में. चलो, now the next one. The next number is 1, 7, 17. So what comes after 1, 7, 17? So we'll say the counting from 11, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, and after 1, 7, 17, what comes after 1, 7, 17? 1, 8, 18. So we have to write 1, 8, 18 here. One, eight, 18. What comes after 1, 7, 17? Number 18 comes after 1, 7, 17. Sure. 1, 8, 18 comes after 1, 7, 17. Now next. Next number is 8. So what comes after 8? Sure, come on, say counting with ma'am. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now 8 ke baad kya aayega? What comes after 8? 9. So number 9 comes after 8. Write down. 9 comes after 8. Yatendra, how to sit in the class? Sit properly, your back should be straight. And Ayush, do not scribble on the screen. As I can see the name here. Chalo, the next one. Pihu, what you are doing? Why she is not writing, ma'am? Okay, the next one is 1 and 0. So you have to say what comes after 1, 0, 10. 10 ke baad kya aata hai? What comes after 10? Come on, say the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And after 10, 11. 1, 1, 11. Write down. Now after 11, now after this number, come on. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8. So after 1, 8, 18, so we start counting from 11. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and after 18, 19. 1, 9, 19. You all have to say the counting for writing after numbers. Say the counting for writing after numbers. Okay, after 18, which number comes after 18? 1, 9, 19. PU, take out pencil from your mouth. I can see all of you what you are doing or what you are not. Now next. Next is 1, 3, 13. So what comes after 1, 3, 13? Say the counting from 11. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. And after 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. Yash, do not touch the screen. 1, 4, 14. What comes after 13? 1, 4, 14. And the next one is 1, 9, 19. The next one is 1, 9, 19. Yash, do not touch the screen. Now, come on, start counting from 11. 1111, 1212, 1313, 1414, 1515, 1616, 1717, 1818, 1919, and after 1919, what comes after 1919? 19 के बाद क्या आएगा? 2020. So number 2020 comes after 1919. Complete it. Piyu, cover your mouth. Okay. Now those were. ठीक है. So what is the title of the Hindi rhyme? The title of a Hindi rhyme is Dabbu aur Cheeti. What is the title of Hindi rhyme? Dabbu aur Cheeti. Start kare. Come on. You all have to do the action. Chalo, start. Dabbu ji ki tond badhi. Start. Cheeti us par ek chadhi. Shor machate Dabbu Ram. Cheeti dhar se giri dharam. Phoot gaya cheeti ka sar. Dabbu bhag gaya dar kar. Come on again. Dabbu ji ki tond badi. Cheeti us par ek chadhi. Come on. Devita, I'm looking at you. Shor machate Dabbu Ram. चीटी नीचे गिरी धड़ाम. फूट गया चीटी का सर. डब्बू भाग गया डर कर. वेरी गुड, वेरी नाइस. चलो नाउ किड्स, आफ्टर द राइम कम ऑन गेट योर हिंदी कॉपी. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू राइट अक्षर क तेण. K Sena. Come on, get your copy and write down today's date. Yes, write down today's date, that is 11-8-2021. 11-8-2021. So now I'm sharing you the page. Okay, so look. So today we have to write ka tena. So, can you see? In this way, you have to write ka sena two times. First of all, you have to write down today's date, 11-8-2021. And then write down akshar ka sena. So, you have to say and write. Say and right. Write down the date 11-8-2021. 11/8/2021. So, kids, say and write. Chalo. The first one is ka. Ka se. Kamal, write down. Ka se kabutar. Pramukh, where's your copy? Write down. Then, kha se खरगोश, ख से खिड़की, then the next is ग, ग से गमला, ग से गाय, then next is gha se ghar, gha se ghadi, write down neatly. And ana, ana hai khali, bajao taali. Now, the next one is ch. Ch se chammach. Ch se chuha. Then, after ch, ch. Ch se chata. Ch se chadi. Say and write. The next is j. J se jug. J se jahaj. Padmanabh, sit properly. Then, jh se jhanda. Jh se jharna. And jhopadi. Then, the next is niya. Niya hai khali. Bajao taali. Then the next line is ta se tomato, ta se tokri. Then after ta, ta se thathera. Tha se thela. The next one is da se damru. After da se damru, da se dhakkan. Dh se dhakkan. And at last, na hai khali, bajao taali. So kids, in this way, you have to write down two times. In this way. Okay? After writing curse in a, then you have to leave one line in between. Aapko ek line chhodni broad wali. Then start writing again. Give you phone for a minute, please.